The metal jet's velocity is so high that it can punch through armor and inflict damage on the components or personnel inside, making it a severe threat to tanks and other armored vehicles. The EFPs can be used in various ways. They can be deployed as landmines that target passing vehicles, or they can be used in missile warheads to attack tanks from a distance. Their ability to pierce heavy armor makes them one of the most potent weapons on the modern battlefield.